understand your faith? Amen. The month that we are about to enter is a month that God has said is a month of financial release. What I said? This season, God wants to bless people financially. God wants to bless people what? Financially. Amen. So, by the grace of God, we'll be having a revival program to revive your life for financial, spiritual, supernatural breakthrough.